Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make a baby girl dress for 1 year old, and I will be using this chunky yarn of yellow and royal blue. This one is Winter King, and I will use with this robin because I want it to be chunky. So let's get started. You will need a crochet hook. This is a 4.5 millimeter hook, a pair of scissors. I'm going to use the color yellow. We'll need to start with a chain. So this is a knot. Then make a chain of 70. Let's meet at 70 and know what next. We are going to join with a slip stitch. In the first loop, make a slip stitch. Chain three, this is one, two, and three. Yarn over. In the next loop, you will make a double crochet. The next loop, make a double crochet. We need to make 10 double crochets. This is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you will need to make another double crochet in the same space to create a little corner. Yarn over. Make a double crochet in the next loop. Now here we are going to make 15 double crochets. This is 2, 3, 4, 5, you will make another double crochet in the same space. Yarn over and make 20 double crochets. Now you will need to make another double crochet in the same space to create a corner. Yarn over, make 15 double crochets. You'll need to make another double crochet in the same space. We are remaining with 10. Make 10 double crochets. The last one, then join with a slip stitch on top of our 3 chain here. It will look like this. Second round, chain 3, yarn over, make a double crochet on top of double crochet. Yarn over, make a double crochet on top of double crochet. Yarn over, make a double crochet on top of double crochet. Until you reach here where we created a corner with 2 double crochets in same space. Now we have 2 double crochets in same space, yarn over and make 2 double crochets in same space too. Yarn over, go to the next space and make 1 double crochet on top of double crochet. 1 double crochet on top of double crochet until you reach here where we have another corner. You will make two double crochets in this space. This one, then two. And make one double crochet on top of double crochet. Do this up to the end and join with a slip stitch. Then we'll know what next. Here we are. Now, next step, you will need stitch markers. And here I have mine. Now you are going to find where we created our corner with two double crochets in same space. It's here. Then I'll pull my stitch marker like that. The other side is here. It will be like this. Now I'm going to insert the blue yarn. I'm going to insert the blue yarn from behind. Insert my hook. First, you'll need to make a knot, and this is how I make a knot. Then I'll pull it through, chain three, yarn over, in the same space we'll make two double crochets. Then chain two. I'm going to insert my hook here and make a slip stitch. Yarn over, in the same space I'll make another three double crochet. This is one, two, three. Skip one, two, in the third one, insert your hook from behind and make a slip stitch. Yarn over, skip one, two, in the third one, make three double crochets. This one, two, and three. Chain two, insert your hook in this loop, Grab your yarn, pull it through and make a slip stitch. Yarn over, in the same space make 3 double crochets. This one, 2 and 3. We are making a collar. Skip 2. In the third one, insert your hook from behind. Insert your hook from behind and make a slip stitch. Like that. Yarn over, skip 1, 2. In the third one, make 3 double crochets. This one, 2. And 3. Chain 2, go back to these loops and make a slip stitch. Yarn over, make 3 double crochets. Skip 2. This is a simple collar and it will look like this. Let's meet here and know what next. It will be like this. Now we are going to insert your hook. First we'll make a chain, a knot, sorry, make a knot, then insert your hook on top of this double crochet here or here because you want to hide your endings. Grab your knot from behind. Make a chain of 3. Like this. Go to the next space and make a double crochet. Go to the next one, make a double crochet. Double crochet. We'll be making double crochet up to where we put a stitch marker here. A double crochet like this. Now because you want to skip this space up to here, you are going to chain 10. This one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. You're going to insert your hook in this space and make a double crochet. Now you can remove your stitch marker. And this is the space of arm. Make double crochet up to where you put your stitch marker. Insert your hook in this space. Then you are going to chain 10, is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Yarn over and go to this space here. Make a double crochet. Cut. Double crochet on top of double crochet up to the end now. Now here you are going to join the slip stitch on top of this chain here. Make a slip stitch. Chain 3 and start making double crochets. On top of double crochet, make one double crochet. On our chain now, we'll make one double crochet in every loop. One double crochet in each loop. One double crochet. One double crochet. One double crochet. One double crochet, one double crochet, one double crochet. We'll be doing this side too. Then close your work with a slip stitch, and we need 7 rows of blue. Let's meet at 7 and see what's next. Insert my hook here and put yellow yarn. First, I'll make a knot. Then pull it through. Make a chain of 2. I'll make a half crochet. Make a half crochet in each space. This is the last one. We'll close with a slip stitch on top of these two chain here. Then chain two. Make a half crochet. On top of half crochet, we'll make a half crochet. Make this a half crochet. Up to here, you will close with a slip stitch. This is what we have for now. Now you will turn like this. Make a knot. First, remember to make a knot to secure your work. Then insert your hook. I'm going to insert my hook here. Then I'll grab a knot from behind. Pull it through. And make a chain of three. Yarn over, go to the next space and make a double crochet. Yarn over, in the next one, we are going to make four double crochets. This one, two, three, and four. Go to the next one, make one double crochet. Go to the next one, make one double crochet. Here, I'm going to chain one. Then I'll skip this one. In the next one, I'll make one double crochet. In the next one, I'll make one double crochet. In the next one, I'll make four double crochets. This one, two, three, and four. In the next one, make one double crochet. In the next one, make one double crochet. Skip one, chain one, I mean. Then you'll skip one. In the next one, you'll make one double crochet. The next one, make one double crochet. The next one, make four double crochets. This one, two, three, and four. Next one, make one double crochet. Next one, make one double crochet. Then chain one. Skip one, the next one, make one double crochet. The next one, make one double crochet. The next one, make four double crochets. This one, two, three, and four. The next one, make one double crochet. Next one, make one double crochet. You'll be doing this up to here, and let's meet here. Know what next? Here now, chain three, yarn over, go to the next, make a double crochet. The next, a double crochet. The next, double crochet. Here is the center of our four double crochets. Make four double crochets in here. These two, three, and four. One double crochet. One double crochet, one double crochet, chain one, go to the next one, make one double crochet, one double crochet, one double crochet, one double crochet. Here is our send of four double crochets, make another four double crochets, this one, two, three, and four. One double crochet on top of double crochet, one double crochet on top of double crochet, one double crochet on top of double crochet. This is our chain one. Chain one, make one double crochet on top of double crochet. 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 Here is our center, make four double crochets in the same space. This one, two, three, and four. Make one double crochet on top of double crochet. One double crochet on top of double crochet. One double crochet on top of double crochet. Then chain one. Because this is a chain one space, you'll be doing this until you make seven rows of this blue, and we'll know what next.